Hope you all are well. This is Dharna here, your EVS teacher. With the continuation of the lesson, Super Senses, today we are going to discuss about the dangers faced by the tigers. Okay, first of all, hunters and poachers are the biggest threat to tigers. Poacher means people who hunt animals and sell their body parts to make money out of it. Hunters and poachers kill tigers and sell their beautiful skin at a very high cost. Now, second reason is deforestation. What is deforestation? Deforestation is cutting off trees from a large area of a forest. So, as you know, forest is home for the tigers and many other animals. If trees are not there, then where will the animal live? So, here are few things made out of animal skin. For example, tigers are killed for their skin. Elephants are killed for their tusks. Rhinoceros are killed for their horns. Snakes and crocodiles are also killed for their skin. Okay? Sometimes we humans are so cruel to earn money. We kill innocent animals, which is not right. Okay? Everyone has right to live. So, what we do? To protect the animals, our government has made some forests as protected area. Some of them are Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, Ghana National Parks in Bharatpur District, Rajasthan. In these areas, nobody can hunt animals or destroy the jungle. Now, as you know, according to 2018, there are 2,226 tigers left in India. Okay? So, I am going to tell about some important national parks in India. So, first is Ghana National Park in Rajasthan, Ranthambore National Park in also Rajasthan, Gir National Park in Gujarat, Kanha National Park in Madhya Pradesh, Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, Palamu National Park in Jharkhand, Kaziranga National Park in Assam. That is revised one more time. Ghana National Park in Rajasthan, Ranthambore National Park is also in Rajasthan, Gir National Park in Gujarat, Kanha National Park in Madhya Pradesh, Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand, Palamu National Park in Jharkhand, Kaziranga National Park in Assam. So, this is the end of our Chapter 1, Super Senses. Okay? Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.